CNHS is one of the coolest and biggest school here in Mindanao, Iligan City. It is our stairs for success. Every day we learn something new and interesting. Lessons are difficult or hard to understand, so we study hard because everything we do is for our future. But not all students here are disciplined. Instead of throwing the garbage properly, they throw it anywhere. In other words, we students slowly kills our own school.
Disposing of waste has huge environmental impacts and can cause serious problems. Some waste will eventually rot, but not all. And this process, it may smell or generate methane gas, which is explosive and contributes to the greenhouse effect. Leachate produced as waste decomposed may cause pollution.
Anyway, as servants of God, at the same time we are students, or you are students, we have to make sure that proper waste disposal should be managed and should be done by all of the persons or individuals in the school. Because if there will be no proper disposal of waste, then therefore our school will be very dirty, our school would be like garbage.
Hindi mo may kasulti dili sa aplikasyon sa CR na ginagamit ko.
Ako may kasulti sa itong CR na ginagamit ko. Sa lalaki, yes, bawo siya. Kanang bisag, ako dito yung limpyo ang tiglimpyo dara. Makuhaan siya gamay, pero ang sura niya po.
Nakasigurado ba ka sa kalimpyo sa tubig na yung ginagamit niya?
Wala may nakasigurado, kaya wala may kapalakasa dito.
Reusing is cutting back on the amount of trash we make. Reusing is finding a new way to use trash so that we don't have to throw it out. And recycling is using trash to remake new goods that can be sold again. Clean the toilet. If you scrub inside your toilet regularly, the all-purpose cleaner should get the job done. Spray or sprinkle a toilet-specific cleaner if build-up exists, then scrub with a toilet brush or flushing. Mop the floor. Submerge your mop into the bucket of cleaning solution. Squeeze out excess water, then clean the bathroom. Segregate non-biodegradable, biodegradable, recyclable garbages.